Here we are, people!
Live at this 12 o'clock news. Now, back to you.